Chapter 2, Aphrodite's Arrival on Mount Olympus. As Aphrodite's radiant presence graced the mortal world, her journey to Mount Olympus awaited, where she would take her place among the divine pantheon as the goddess of love and beauty. The Olympian realm, with its grandeur and splendor, beckoned to her, promising a destiny intertwined with the fates of gods and mortals alike. With every step she took, the earth seemed to bloom beneath her feet, and the heavens echoed with the celestial song of her arrival. The wind whispered her name, and the birds sang her praises as she ascended the sacred mount. Her heart filled with anticipation and wonder at what awaited her. As Aphrodite approached the gates of Olympus, she was greeted by the majestic figure of Zeus, king of the gods, whose wise gaze bore witness to the unfolding drama of the cosmos. With a nod of acknowledgement, Zeus welcomed Aphrodite into his realm, recognizing her divine lineage and the power she wielded over matters of the heart. The other gods and goddesses of Olympus gathered to greet Aphrodite, their expressions a mixture of curiosity and admiration at the newcomer in their midst. Hera, queen of the gods and wife of Zeus, regarded Aphrodite with a cool reserve, her eyes betraying a hint of jealousy at the newcomer's beauty and charm. But Aphrodite paid little heed to the whispers and glances that followed her every move. For her heart was filled with a sense of purpose and determination to fulfill her role as goddess of love and beauty. She knew that her presence on Mount Olympus would bring joy and happiness to gods and mortals alike. And she embraced her newfound responsibilities with grace and humility. With Zeus's blessing, Aphrodite took her place among the gods of Olympus, her radiant beauty and divine aura illuminating the celestial realm with a brilliance that rivaled the sun itself. She was welcomed into the fold with open arms, her arrival heralding a new era of love and passion in the hearts of gods and mortals alike. As the days passed, Aphrodite's influence on Mount Olympus grew, her presence shaping the destinies of gods and mortals in ways both subtle and profound. She inspired poets to pen verses of love and devotion, and she ignited the flames of passion in the hearts of lovers across the land. But even as Aphrodite basked in the adoration of those around her, she remained ever vigilant, knowing that her divine gifts carried with them great responsibility. She counseled those who sought her wisdom, offering guidance and solace in matters of the heart. And she watched over the affairs of mortals with a watchful eye, ensuring that love and happiness prevailed in the face of adversity. And so, as Aphrodite settled into her role as goddess of love and beauty on Mount Olympus, she did so with a sense of purpose and determination, knowing that her destiny was intertwined with the fate of gods and mortals alike. And though challenges lay ahead, she faced them with courage and grace, her heart filled with the eternal power of love. Thank you for joining us on this epic journey of redemption and valor. If you enjoyed Aphrodite's arrival on Mount Olympus, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more mythological adventures. Until next time, may friendship guide your path and courage light your way.